So, you are asking yourself, which is the better basal insulin, Lantus or Tresiba? The referee has declared the winner, and this fight wasn't even close. First, some backstory to understand the importance of this epic match. Lantus has been the champion of long-acting insulin for over 15 years. That's right, Lantus was an amazing discovery for diabetes management, the first long-acting basal insulin. Before the year 2000, doctors did not have many types of insulin to choose from. Lantus is an analog of natural human insulin, meaning that the human insulin molecule was changed slightly in the lab, creating differences in the way it is absorbed. In the case of U100 glargine, the generic name for Lantus, there is an amino acid substitution and a slight lengthening of one of the two chains that make up the insulin molecule. When Lantus is injected, this alteration increases the time over which the insulin is absorbed, giving it a longer half-life than all the insulins available previously. Fast forward 16 years and Tresiba is now punching its way to the top of the basal insulin market. Several changes were made to slow the absorption of Tresiba, making its effect on lower blood sugar more predictable. As compared to regular insulin, Tresiba contains an amino acid deletion and a special bond to a fatty acid. These changes prolong the absorption of Tresiba and allow it to reversibly bind to the main protein in the blood, called albumin. The result of these modifications is a new class of insulin referred to as ultra-long-acting basal insulin. Some key differences between Lantus and Tresiba are: Tresiba's half-life and duration of action are approximately twice as long as Lantus. Tresiba has less variability in its ability to lower blood sugar values, meaning it is more consistent. Tresiba causes up to 50% less hypoglycemia as compared to Lantus. There is also some evidence that Tresiba can be used at lower doses. If switching from Lantus to Tresiba, it is recommended to start at 80% of the dose. The last major difference between Lantus and Tresiba is that Tresiba FlexTouch can do some damage to your pocketbook, as it weighs in at nearly twice the price of Lantus. But even at its higher cost, Tresiba's prolonged absorption and length of action, less hypoglycemic events as compared to Lantus, similar A1C reductions, and the added benefit of using lower doses of insulin make Tresiba the clear winner of this insulin pen throwdown.